Hang in there.
Hurry up,
Evan! We're gonna be okay.
We got company. Move! Move!
Awake. Hi there. Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Commander Ford. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... They said Mark, he's... was... Never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place. I'll see you later.
Well, well. Look who's awake. I figured you for dead. Riggs and I barely pulled you out of that mess. I'm Commander Ford. It's my job to know the kind of people I bring into Ward 13. We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there, or we'll let the root have you. Is that really how you want to do this? Well, we don't tolerate mystery guests here for long. Truth is, the ward has been cut off. We had to block the gates after we dragged you in. The root are everywhere. But, now that you're here, I have an idea. I'll tell you what. You want to leave? You'll have to do something for us first. First, we need power. That storm knocked out our reactor recently. With enough power, we might be able to activate another way out of here. The reactor is on the lower basement level. There's a stairwell that leads down to it. Get it running, then come back here. Nothing around here is easy. Watch your back. We already lost a man down there a few days ago. I suspect the root have found a way in. Go check in with Riggs about your blade. I don't imagine your fists will do much against the root. You do this for us, and I'll make sure you get out of here.
Ho, traveler.
Hey, friend. The actor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
Can't see 5 feet in front of my face. Here's hoping the power comes on soon. You lost?
Oh, traveler. Keep your wits about you.
Damn it, Les. Where are you? I swear.
scaring me up.
What? Where the hell did you come from? You nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you?
Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? You?
That right?
Well, so... Well, it makes a lot of noise, for start. Lucky for you, just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance. Okay, so I have an idea. You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way. You probably need a weapon, huh? Let's see if I can find you something. There. That should improve. Get up there and start the reactor. Get up there and start the reactor. Hey, you gonna start the reactor or what? Hey, you gonna start the reactor or what? Did it! Saved your ass, too. Hey, don't feel bad. We're alive and the power's back on. I'd call that a win. You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah? I'll make sure to give you the need some help out there discount. It's been a while since I was in a fight like that.
Sure, it's good to have some light around here. You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Ah, yeah. Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but you got a feeling of destiny about you. You're gonna save the world, ain't you? That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep the spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bobble could keep you for death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. But that stone there, free of charge. Take good care of it. Oh, one more thing. Ask her about the founder of Ward 13. She'll get you on your path. Ho, traveler. Good to see a new face around here.
Glad to see you got the reactor running. And I see Reggie gave you the dragon heart. I imagine he said I could help. Very. You've proven yourself, but I doubt you'll laugh. Go see Riggs. Come see me afterwards.